Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Trailmakers. Please enjoy.
Alright, we're going to continue this. So I got that down, but now I need some extra weight. All right, a little too much weight on the front. So far, so good for my amphibious vehicle. I've built the capture system now, and we'll modify the weight as we go. First, I'm going to need some lights. That should help me with getting you really don't like that. The mud, that is. I want to put you guys on suspensions. Thank you. So far, so good. Next is the pickup system. Let's go see how it works. Do I have room to get another? I do not. Deep enough that, I mean, the tires go deep enough that I can actually run on the ground here a little, which is kind of cool. Oh, apparently everything I saw over here was not what I thought it was. However, this was a good deal nonetheless. Just a few more power cords, and I'll load it up with some more engines to make it faster. And some more propellers, too.
This power core is required for your spaceship.
Are pretty big, I think. I'm gonna take this back.
This block is a crucial part of your spaceship.
But in this part of the spaceship too.
This block is a crucial part of your spaceship.
She looks pretty good. Alright, we're gonna hit the water and just... No, I don't wanna hit the water. I hit deep water. This thing is gonna outweigh. Once I have it, spiked wheels are useful for all this muddy area. I'll see what I can do about upgrading this guy with some spiked wheels for added traction. Though, for the most part, it hasn't made much of a difference. I bet I could do it this way. Let's try it up the mud hill here. Right, that works perfectly. Hey, like that. That works like a dream. I have an idea. Okay, that's a big boy. 5. I think it's small enough I can get it over. Yeah, fudge this. I'm just gonna go and take the water route. It's fairly shallow here. So what's the difference between the trailer hinge? Almost forgot. I have gotten a power core since then. Not only do I have tires, I also have engines running here. Thank you.
Space parkour is required for your spaceship.
Why am I doing this? A smart cannon. This thing is so heavy, I'm going to stay on the shells here. Where and if at all possible.
Got it. It's the mud puppy. Need to find the diving bell. I can't move over a comet previously.
Are all quite a ways above me. I can take a random guess and say it's somewhere down there. Well, that could have gone badly. That doesn't look like it's easy to get out of. a large pontoon. I might need to replace some of my pontoons.
Hey y'all, this is Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.